Hi everyone, it's Dr. Karuna, and I wanted to talk to you today about perception. There is a lot of energy aroused right now in all different angles of our world and in our lives. And I wanted to just put out there that what you see isn't always accurate. This includes what you may see your friends posting, what people may be sharing with you. It may be what you're seeing in the news. You know, I have realized that I get to hear things, you know, behind the scenes, because as a doctor, that's my job. And many people are going through things that are not being exhibited on their social media feed or even what they're sharing with others. Because right now, there are things coming up for people that are either brand new, been suppressed for a long time, or really, really, I don't want to say dark, but for them it may seem dark. And we don't like being exposed usually, especially as Americans. And I had someone text me the other day, and this crossed my mind that, wow, you know, people are going through so many different things, and we're just assuming, because we haven't heard from them or because we see something on a social media feed, that things are one way. Whereas there can be a lot going on behind the scenes, and we're all having these waves of, wow, we're slowing down. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Wow, we're slowing down. Oh my gosh, it's the unknown. Wow, we're slowing down. Am I going to get sick? Wow, we're slowing down. Oh my gosh, it's a pandemic. And each of those waves brings with it an entirely different layer of emotions and feelings and energies and, you know, everything that you can possibly imagine that require either people to want to pull back or want to share. But remember, your perception of what's going on may not be accurate right now. So be careful. Everybody is going through a lot at different times, and they may or may not want to show it. And that's their prerogative, you know. People protect themselves and deal with intense situations like this in their own way. So be compassionate with yourself. Be compassionate with others. People are not behaving like you've usually seen them behave. And just do whatever it takes to take care of yourself. Okay? Hope everyone has a great day. Bye.